I've always liked to play with fire.
Danger, both rational and irrational. Fear-induced paralysis can be caused when anxiety builds to manifest a physical reaction. In some well-documented cases, fear has been seen to drive some subjects to suffer episodes of madness. All logic and rationale is replaced by intrepid caution and anxious idiosyncrasies. And in some instances, irreparable psychosis.
Now, don't worry, Christian. This is standard procedure. The restraints are there to prevent you from hurting yourself if one of these fear episodes happens to occur. But we'll see to it that those days are far behind you, won't we? Yes, that's the trick. Now, Christian. You're gonna feel a small pinch, but after that, it's gonna be a blissful slumber. Now, take a deep breath and just relax. You're doing great. And there we go. Now, while that takes a moment to set in, I'm just gonna pop this brain function monitor on you there, and we'll be able to see what's going on inside that brain of yours. Absolutely nothing to worry about, Christian. This is all just standard practice. Sweet.